We present the U.S. guided aspiration from the hyperechogenic nodule in the isthmus. The tip of the needle is clearly visible.